don't know if it's gay or not. I don't even know what month it is.
Hey, listen, baby, that was great. I gotta run now, okay?
All right, bye, babe.
Hold on.
Hi.
Nation, if you got a family, then you got people to protect. You look like you're fuming.
Best time to make weaponry decisions. I got all liquored up and hit my wife's car with one of those. Well, your buddies won't cheat at cards with that baby on the table. You watch that Republican Space Rangers? I love that show!
some bad drivers, but you!
Woo-ho-ho.
Well, Michael, I see you're back around and making time for your mental health.
Yeah, I don't know why I came.
What do you want, Michael?
I don't know. I want something that isn't this. You know, this caring about two things at once. I mean, I want to be a good dad, love my family, you know, live the dream. But at the same time, I really want the other stuff, too.
I suppose you haven't really considered the fact that by neglecting your therapy, you've guaranteed these behavioral relapses.
No, I hadn't considered that.
So, pal, what's the source of conflict this time?
Things are kind of on the uptick, Doc.
There's no greater concern than optimism.
You know what, Doc? I'm okay. Things have finally come together for me. I mean, I made a bunch of money, and most of those guys that wanted me gone, they don't want nothing no more. Well, I'm not gonna pretend that my life's not still a mess. I mean, I know I still got a long way to go. You know, with my family, my friends, my aspirations. I mean, I know. I've done a lot of bad things, Doc. I told a lot of lies. But, Doc, I'm hopeful.
Don't hide behind hope, Michael. Hope is the enemy of hard work. Any other acting out friend? Tell me.
I've been out of control, Doc. I think I got, you know, an imbalance. Or something. You know, I mean, one minute I'm one person and the next minute I'm another person.
And you sometimes feel you're not responsible for your actions. It's all denial.
I want to be good, Doc, I really do. But then I get angry.
Anything else? Anything sexual?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
So, I feel like there's progress in some areas and, you know, none in others.
That's incredible stuff. I don't think I've ever heard such a barrage of denial, self-justification, and outright horror. The thing is, Michael, here, can we just get a quick photo together? Cheese.
What is this?
I really think I can't treat you anymore. The fact is, I'm in love with you.
The fuck are you talking
okay,
about,
well,
Doc?
Okay, well, that's not true. Good, you're learning. Good.
What's going on?
Nothing. It's just, I think you need a new therapist. And I'm leaving town. I've got a TV show. I'm gonna be famous. I'm gonna be famous. Think of the fucking tail. All those fucking bitches who called me pube head. Oh, they'll be lining up to suck it now.
You got a TV show. You!
Best not to think too closely about what I just said. It's not like I'll be using real names or anything. I'm really discreet. Bye now.
Fuck.
You're acting out, Michael! Don't act out!
Frick! Hey, I'm a nice person! You gotta tell people that!
You want me to listen to your problems? Now the whole country will listen to your problems!
Pube head! What, you don't see me driving? That's my life!
Shove your show up your ass, Doc. Let's go, now!
Michael!
Davey!
Are you behaving yourself?
Oh, but of course.
And how are the kids?
They're good. I actually mean that. Amanda, too. How's work?
Work? Ah, it's fine. Better than fine. It's good. And a few lucky breaks. Look after yourself, Mike.
You too, Davey. You too.
Insane! get. You moron!
I know what I'm having for dinner.
Forgive me, sweetheart.
Ah! Typical.
I You're kidding?
Hey, yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops. Like right now, bro. Apparently, she's wasted. Get after them. See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted.
I guess that's her. Man, how the fuck I get myself into this?
That photo. What can I say? A-grade journalism. Hard little sex tape sent Sloppy Poppy in a full blown. brother! Check this shit out! You know Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
She, not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for Queen and Country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's hypermarket. And try not to blow his cover, okay?
All right, man. This one I got. I'll hit you when it's done.
Yo, you Beverly's boy?
Shit, I guess I am, huh?
They're round back. Heavy security. I'd take a photo from the roof if I was you. Okay, I gotta go. This conversation never happened.
Yeah, I got you, homie. It's good.
I have Sticky Cowboy, Mindless Passion, Purple Plunder, Endless Panic, whatever you want.
Marvelous. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday. I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and cripples. Buck teeth and snout like nose like mine. I mean, I'm a rare breed. I should be, like, cherished and stuff.
Okay, here you go. This should chill you the fuck out.
Oh, well, one of you apes, please pay this poor man. Really, the Secret Service has gone down the pan. Oh, thank you. Fantastic. I really enjoy meeting the underclass. I'm so relatable in that way.
Dude, that photo is solid gold. This is bigger than climate change. Imagine the headlines. All those highness puns. I am gonna be rich.
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa. You know, I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print.